Guys, I'm here with another review. So I sent over a couple of pieces of jewelry from lavishly.ca to do a review on. I was sent over this necklace, these earrings, and this ring right here. A little bit about Lavishly. They have all types of things on their website. They have, I'm just reading here on the website now, they have laptop bags, messenger bags, tote bags, wallets, all types of wallets, coin purses, some travel accessories for pouches and things like that to hold your jewelry in, cell phone cases, and different jewelry pieces. And they also have hair accessories as well. It just came on the little card right here, and you can see right here at the very bottom that there is no lead and no nickel. So that's really good because I tend to have a reaction to jewelry pieces that have that, especially for earrings. So. And here's what the necklace came hanging on. So I'm wearing it right now. This is the necklace here. It's a little poppy flower as well as the ring. And let me just take the ring off. So you see, there's the little poppy flower. And on the back side of all of the pieces has the word passion on it, which is really nice. So, and you can see that it kind of expands. If your finger's a little bit bigger, you don't have to worry. I have it on this finger. It's a little bit loose, just a tad bit loose. It fits nice and snug on this finger here, but I prefer it on my ring finger. But, and then the earrings are right here. They're super cute. They also say passion on the back side. I'm actually pretty impressed by it because I didn't think I was going to like it just by looking at it. I thought it was very cute. I chose to get the more antique looking version, and let me just take the earring off here so you can take a look at it up close. And I like that it has the little rubber piece right there to keep it from sliding out of your ears. On the back side it says passion, which is really nice. Like I said, all the pieces have that. They're double-sided and it has the poppy flower right there. So they're just delicate enough. I'm used to wearing stud earrings, so these are just delicate enough that I could wear them and not feel too overdone. They're not heavy at all whatsoever. I like them a whole heck of a lot. Like I said, I'm not one to wear dangly earrings, but these I really enjoy. And the necklace piece here, it's just like an antique type of chain. Again, it's double-sided. It has the word passion on the back side, and that it has different lengths. You can see you can make it longer or shorter based on your preference. And here at the very end of the necklace just has their little logo, Lavishly, right there. It has the little, like a lobster claw or crab claw clip, however you want to call it. I don't know if it's lobster or crab claw. These particular pieces is part of the Secret Garden series, so I will have a link for that as well in the blog post and in the description box down below. So if you're interested in checking that out, if you don't want to wait for the giveaway, you can go ahead and check out those links down below. They have other versions of this necklace where it has different sayings on the back side. They have karma, they have passion, they have belief, they have faith, they have all types of different sayings on the back side of the pieces, but the front sides will also have a different designs on the front. So they could have other flowers. I think they're mostly flowers. So it's the Secret Garden. I think they have one that has a butterfly on it also. But yeah, and daffodils and all different types of flowers. So if you're interested in that, I would definitely go and check it out. You can get your favorite flower on there and with your with the little symbol on the back. The ring is $9.95 and the earrings and the necklace is $14.99 a piece. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you're interested, definitely go and check out the links down below for the different, how to enter the giveaway. And I will see you again in another video. Bye.